when you need to analyze a structural member, you need to take a cut. You need to cut into a section and analyze. One important thing is to use the same sign convention, and I'm going to show you the typical sign convention out there. So if you take a cut, if you take a small section like this, you need to use the same sign convention for bending moment, tensile or compressive forces, and shear forces and torque as well. This is the typical sign convention, which is sagging moment is positive. Sagging moment is basically when a beam or a structural member bends like this, which is a sagging moment, and the other way is a hogging moment. So this is a positive M and this is negative M. And the sign convention for shear forces is, if you take a couple like this, it should be clockwise. So if you take this point, it's turning this way. So shear force positive. And typically, axial force, when it comes to axial force, tensile axial force is considered to be positive. So when you analyze a structural section, it is quite crucial to use the same kind sign convention throughout, so you get the correct results.